young Billy McGee celebrated his league debut with a goal in 19 minutes. But 2 minutes later, from a corner by Woods, Ipswich equalised when Burchan scored with that fine first-time volley. But the absence of Mariner and Beattie was to affect Ipswich, and Leeds' winner came from a penalty taken by Alan Clark.